That was pretty sick. That was actually pretty sick. That's not something I was expecting to see either. What is going on, guys? It is JJ here, back with another video once again today, taking a look at another Malaysian superstar. I did actually, weirdly enough, a video on him and the rest of the Malaysian team back way in December of 2019, but since we have so much time on our hands, I figured we'd actually take a look, take some time, and actually watch him as a footballer. It is none other than MOHAMADOU SUMAREH. I really hope we're... Sumareh? So I'm gonna say Sumareh. I apologize if people don't like it, but we're gonna take a look at MOHAMADOU SUMAREH, whether it's his 2018, 2019, and even a bit of 2020 highlights. Obviously, he's been a really, really good footballer from Malaysia. He's got really good dribbling skills and obviously a decent goal scoring ability, and is one of the most popular players still in Malaysian football, still a country growing, I feel like, into their own football. So you guys gotta let me know what other videos you would like to see down in the comments below. I definitely see all your guys' comments. Continue to leave those on the other videos, and I will continue to get to them. But yeah, let's get into the video. As well, guys, you can find the original videos just down in the description below. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. Number 13. Unlucky number 13, but we'll see how he's good with it. Or if he's good with it. I read an article of how he's the first naturalized Malaysian footballer from Africa. I don't remember where they said he was from. I don't think it was Ghana, but... Oh, wow. If he ends up scoring that... I was like, there's no way. He's got great close-quarters dribbling ability. That's already for certain. Okay, well then, that was not what I was expecting at all in terms of a goal score. So he's left-footed, is he? That was pretty sick. That was actually pretty sick. That's not something I was expecting to see either. An attempted... That's not a bicycle... I guess it is a bicycle kick. An attempted bicycle kick. Okay, I'm not gonna lie to you. MOHAMADOU SUMAREH is what? Oh, don't kick him in the head. Oh, okay. He looks like a very sloppy dribbler. He is definitely a very sloppy dribbler, but sometimes it works for players. That's like Erling Haaland. If you don't know Erling Haaland, is the Norwegian, like, prodigy or superstar who just went to Dortmund. Dude is a sloppy dribbler, and he runs very funny, but it works for him. It works beautifully for him. It looks like it works for MOHAMADOU SUMAREH as well. Oh, good touch. So he really, I mean, talk about close quarters dribbling. Yeah, his movement is so, like, violently unpredictable. It's so confusing. Like, I can't tell, oh my lord. I can't tell if he's really quick or if he's just, like, a decent dribbler with, like, and he just holds the ball off or what? I cannot tell. Oh my lord. Oh, if they would have actually tucked that away, that would have been sick. Trying, like, multiple Cruyff turns. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Go on, go on. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Not bad. That's not bad. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got Ooh, touch. I guess this is actually the rest of the play. I feel like these, yeah, I don't know what national team this is. It looks like either Cambodia, because the blue colors, I don't really know. I have no clue. I'm kind of excited to figure out more, though. That would have been such a good pass. He just looks like such an unorthodox dribbler. Like, literally, every single one of his movements are just really blowing my mind at this point. Okay, nice. You know what? We will give a fair play clap to that. Finally, we will definitely go back and look at something. Him coming down the left makes the most sense since he's got that like weird left-footed dribbling style. Someone finally makes a move to come and help him. Oh, and there's that. Splitting the defenders easily. So he's got decent quickness. His left foot is really good dribbling-wise. His right foot is his best passing-wise. At least that's what it looks like. Ooh. Creating a ton of opportunities. So I think this is in the... What is that? I think I should say in the... Okay, so it's in the Suzuki Cup. That's when this is. I don't know if it says on team specifically, but... God, just say my man has got a huge head. I'm not one to talk, but you know. I'm just messing, chill. It's not getting a ton of help here, to be honest with you. Ooh, what a turn. Oh, wow. Just to the, oh, wow, yeah, it's too many steps outside. Also, that could have been a penalty. They, like, sandwiched him so weirdly. Also, I'm pretty sure it was offsides there. Yeah, it's just such a weird, unorthodox dribbling style. It's just so confusing at times. It, like, his stop and start speed is just so random, and it's so abrupt. And honestly, I'm starting to appreciate it a bit. Maybe a bit more than I did before. I think maybe the 2019 video after this might actually help us a little bit, at least myself, understand a little bit more about his skill set. Excellent dribbler, he's got decent vision. He doesn't always execute his vision, but he's got decent vision, a decent pace. Attempts a lot of good skills. I mean, to even try and attempt that is extremely tough. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna take a look at the second video really quick so I can maybe understand now in a, I guess, closer aspect, more about the 29 version of Mohamadou Sumareh. So that's still the same Suzuki Cup footage. Apenas me desperté y al mirarte recordé que ya todo lo encontré en tu mano, en mi mano, de todo escapamos juntos, ver el sol caer. Ooh, intriguing. At least we got like the scenario down on it. Oh, great ball. What? Really good close quarters dribbling now. We did see that footage, I'm pretty sure, in the last one as well. What a dummy. It was against Thailand that entire time. I was not predicting that. What, are we against Thailand and Vietnam? Finally, we get to see some goal scoring from him. I feel this is something we have not seen it pretty much in either of the videos, besides, like, I think the first couple seconds of the first video. That goal scoring ability in traffic. First touch, very, very good to set him up, and then tuck it away. Wow. That looks like a very easy goal, I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, what an assist. Very easy one, actually, now that I think about it. Is that good? Was that for FDR Rashid? Oh, that left footed shot was not that great. I won't doubt him on it, but it was terrific. Oh, what a touch, though. Ooh. It's the close quarters dribbling that he has is so smooth, and he's got a really decent acceleration. See, like, he knows he's not going to blow past anyone, but he can out-dribble you. And so that's his biggest bonus. That is definitely his biggest bonus that he adds to teams. That's dirty. That's dirty right there. What the heck? So team's got to start fouling him a little bit. That's what I'm talking about. The little like subtle, the acceleration or the quickness, I should say, left to right, I think is what is his strongest suit. This is where we see the left-footed shot. Yeah. And it's the quickness and acceleration from left to right. See, straight to the left, gets his space, little fake shot, and then tucks it away, bottom right corner. Not super quick, but it's quick enough to at least find openings for himself. And I think that is the sign of a really good footballer. So that's actually where we will end the video. Obviously, you guys gotta let me know your thoughts on MOHAMADOU SUMAREH and any other Malaysian players. I know Luckman Hakim, who I think is 18, 19 years old, now, maybe even 20, but plays in the Belgian leagues, is one you guys wanted me to look at. Please let me know any others or any other fan videos even, or you know what, even any youth videos you guys want me to look at, whether it's in Malaysia, in Indonesia, pretty much in anywhere, Thailand, Vietnam, China, Korea, Japan, whatever you guys want me to look at, let me know down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace.